Tamara, thank you. And also breaking out of Virginia Beach, police say two men were hurt in another double shooting about 5 miles away. Officers responded to the Twin Canal Village around 9. This is a live look at the scene. They found a man with a gunshot wound on Whitney Circle and another around the corner on Keelboat Circle. Paramedics took both to the hospital. They are expected to recover. Police don't have any suspect information at this time.